The metal pack will allow your BCN3D Epsilon series to print filaments with metallic components that can be processed into metal parts. In the box, you will find two spools of 3 kg metal filament, two Hotend M, one Magigu metal, two metallic brushes, and a card with the activation code. To install the metal pack, the first step is to enable it in the printer by going to the Utilities, Printer Setup, Add-ons, and clicking on Metal Pack. You will be prompted to insert the code found within the metal pack box. To print with metallic filaments like 316L and 174PH, you need to replace the default hotends for the reinforced Hotend M. In order to change your printer's hotend, go to Utilities, Printer Setup, Change Hotend Assistant. Select the left or right hotend and press Continue to unload the filament. Once unloaded, wait until the hotend cools down and turn off the printer. You can now disconnect the Bowden tube. To do this, start by removing the coupling clip. Then, while pressing down on the fast connector, slightly press in the Bowden tube and then pull it. Remove the left screw holding the connection cover and remove this piece to access the connector. Cut the zip tie holding the hotend cable. Remove the two screws holding the hotend and disconnect it from the extruder board. You can now exchange the hotend. Insert it by slightly inclining and then placing it in position. Resecure the hotend with the two screws. Reinstall the connection cover piece into place. Last but not least, connect the Bowden tube again and insert the coupling clip. Before turning on the printer, please install the new metallic brush, which comes paired with the Hotend M, on the side where the hotend was installed. First, you need to remove the silicone cloth and the printed part that holds it on the purge holder. Pull it upwards to remove it. Then, insert the metallic brush in the same slot. You can disassemble the entire piece by removing the screw that holds it and carry out the previous process. Turn the printer on and confirm that you have changed the hotend. Select the newly installed Hotend M on the screen and press Continue. Optionally, if you want to print metal filament on both print heads, you can install the second Hotend M on the other side by repeating the process. After changing the hotends, it is essential to perform an auto-tune to adjust the parameters controlling its temperature. You can find the auto-tune hotends process in Utilities, Maintenance, Auto-tune Hotends. It is also essential to execute the Axis Calibration Assistant to ensure the hotend is installed correctly. You can find the Axis Calibration process in Utilities, Calibration, Axis Calibration. Now it is time to load the metallic filament. In order to do it, go to Utilities, Load Filament. On the screen, select the left or right extruder and the metallic material, then click on Load. Open the spool and cut the end of the filament at a 45-degree angle. Install the spool in the correct position and insert the filament into the load hole. Keep pushing the filament in. You will feel resistance as it passes through the filament runout sensor, which allows the printer to detect whenever it runs out of material. As soon as the filament runout sensor detects the filament, the extruder will be activated. Continue pushing the filament until you feel it starts getting pulled by the extruder. In case the filament is unable to reach the motor, please cut the end of the filament again in the opposite direction and repeat the process. Once you see the filament coming out of the nozzle, press Done. You can keep pressing the extrude button until you see the material coming out of the nozzle uniformly. Press Done to finish the loading process. The printer will prompt you to calibrate the build plate if the temperature is different from the material that was loaded before. Your printer is now ready to print metallic filaments. The support team has prepared a complete guide to print with the metal pack. If you want to learn more about metal printing and how to process the printed part into the final metallic part, check out the links in the description.